Wrestling next on line number 10. About
170 pounds as Carson Marshall, returning state champ, Olentangy Liberty, in quickly on a leg here, looking to elevate and get the takedown. No points awarded yet. Two takedown there by Carson, and he goes immediately to that tilt. And near fall points are already added to the takedown. Carson's opponent from Cincinnati West Claremont, Matt Lewis. He's a senior scoring a 32-7 record. Carson Carshall says, I let you out. 5-1, front headlock, easy go behind there for the senior, currently ranked number one in the nation. He's in the lead 7-1. Back to that tilt. We've got near fall added. And he's happy to stay there and rack them all up. Add three more. 10-1 now. First period. 9-point lead for Carson Karchla. This match brought to you by Barbarian Wear, Barbarian Apparel, at Barbarian Wear on Twitter. Conquer the impossible. Escape point awarded there. And Carson Karchla in a 10-2 lead. 10 seconds left in the first period. First period will end. The score 10-2. Karchla with an 8-point advantage will choose to go in the down position here to start the second period. Looking to do a little bit of work on top, but Carson with an easy escape there. 11-2 is the score right now. 1:43 left in the second. Head inside single goes Carson Karchla. And a 2 takedown. Thirteen-2 now. 1:28 left in the second period. Alternative start here for Karchla. 11-point advantage. Shot there by Lewis, reshot, and two scored, and immediately right back to that tilt goes Karchla. 15-3, no near fall awarded. There come more near fall points now. A full count, add three more. 18-3 tech fall. 23 seconds left in the second period. Your winner, your technical fall, Carson Karchla from Olentangy Liberty.